Young Will Shakespeare is having a bad year. His last two shows flopped. The theater is about to go bankrupt.
Notice will be posted!
And the gangsters are moving in.
The show must go on.
The last thing he needs right now is a nasty case of writer's block.
What's it called?
Romeo and Ethel, the pirate's daughter.
What is the story?
Well, there's this pirate.
Enter his very own Juliet.
Who is she?
Dream on, Will.
I heard you were a poet.
I was a poet till now.
Shakespeare!
My heart belongs to you, but I will marry Wessex a week from Saturday.
Is she fertile?
She will breed.
If she do not, send her back.
If they find you here, they will kill you.
For one kiss, I would defy 1,000 Wessexes.
Miramax Films and Universal Pictures present a truly romantic comedy of errors.
That woman is a woman!
The house is stirring. It is a new day.
It is a new world. I will have poetry in my life, and adventure, and love.
Gwyneth Paltrow, Joseph Fiennes, Colin Firth, Academy Award winner Jeffrey Rush.
Strangely enough, it all turns out well.
Academy Award winner Ben Affleck.
What is the play and what is my part?
And Academy Award nominee Judi Dench as Queen Elizabeth.
She's been plucked since I saw her last, and not by you. It takes a while to know it.
Shakespeare in Love.
Romeo and Juliet. Just a suggestion. Good title.
Venom. The kidnap that became a murder, that became a siege, that became a death trap. Venom. The fear explodes, trapping both hostages and kidnappers in its grip. The panic spreads, sending an entire police force into action. But this is a terror unlike anything anyone has ever faced. And when it uncoils to strike, your blood will run cold. Venom.
Well, could you tell me just how dangerous, very dangerous, is?
The most dangerous snake in the whole world. That dangerous.
The snake is loose!
You'll have to turn over now. I'm not going to hurt you.
Oggy Samson, come on! Watch out!
Whatever you feel, you will fear. Venom.
She's been called the world's greatest entertainer. But beyond the yellow brick road, there's a story that's never been told until now.
We're off to see the wizard.
In cooperation with her daughter Lorna Luft comes the film that won 5 Emmy Awards, including Outstanding Lead Actress Judy Davis and Outstanding Supporting Actress Tammy Blanchard.
You don't take yourself very seriously, do you?
If I did, I would have died a long time ago.
From her public triumphs to her private tragedies, the Judy you never knew.
People expect Mama to be happy all the time. And if I'm not, it gets hard for Mama. And then I get scared.
Is this the end of the yellow brick road?
The wife.
All my life, I've been the breadwinner.
The mother.
No matter what happens, everybody loves you, Mama.
You're my whole life, don't you know that?
The legend.
Yes, I've heard how difficult it is to work with Judy Garland. Do you know how difficult it is to be Judy Garland?
Happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Why, oh, why can't I?
The story you never knew until now. Life with Judy Garland, Me and My Shadows.
It's Alice in Wonderland. Walt Disney's masterful animated version of the Lewis Carroll classic.
For a very important date.
No. Make a date now to see the White Rabbit, Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
Oh, what firehead!
The Queen of Hearts.
A Cheshire Cat.
And of course, the marvelous Mad Hatter.
Ah, Charlie Luke today.
So come along and experience the greatest achievement in animation since Fantasia. Walt Disney's Alice in Wonderland.
Is Nickelodeon loony? Let's see. Loony, adjective, originates from lunatic. Yeah. 1. To act in a crazy manner. 2. To behave foolishly. 3. Also harebrained, insane, demented.
Oh, what are we?
Loony! Yeah, Nickelodeon is definitively loony.
That's it, children. Now we're loony toony.
Weekdays at 5:30, 4:30 Central. Hoo-hoo, yeah.
This summer,
the president's plane has been hijacked.
Daddy!
While the world holds its breath,
nobody does this to the United States.
The fate of a nation,
history will judge you by what you do right now,
rests on the courage of one man.
We cannot give in to their demands. It won't end there.
And if you die in that plane, does it end there?
Harrison Ford.
Get off my plane!
Air Force One. This film is not yet rated. Opens everywhere July 25th.
On the next all-new episode of Teen Titans, things are not going swimmingly just outside the city.
Beast Boy, ready to go?
It's Beast Boy's time to shine, but he's not the only fish in the sea.
I'm Aqualad.
Okay, dude, what is your problem?
What is your problem?
Can he and Aqualad work together to save the day?
Guys!
Hold your breath. An all-new episode of Teen Titans premieres Saturday at 9.